Now up top, snapped wide, patted away by Russell, and the rebound put in by Pete Bunch. Tennessee leading 2-0 over South Carolina here with 3 minutes and 22 seconds remaining in the first. And a very similar start to the game as it was yesterday. South Carolina going down 3-0 in the first period. Well, today it's a little different. So I think we are actually back now. It's now 3:15 remaining in the first period. South Carolina trails once again, 2-0. Tennessee sends it down ice. Will be an icing. Face off coming to the left of Brandon Shaw. Pete Bunch, the goal scorer for Tennessee. As that's one back by Tennessee, they'll ice it once again. Mulcairn now behind Tennessee's net. He's puck handles through two different defensemen, shot put on by Panetta. Saved by Shaw. Now DeChico stepping in. He takes a shot into the gut of Shaw. Rebound almost put away by Smojice, but it's blocked away. Mulcairn with one on. Magazzini on the forecheck for Tennessee. Now Kalega. Cross ice pass to DeChico. Tennessee waking their way in. One gets by. Marino with a backhanded shot. Hits the outside of the net. Now Hoey behind the net. Plays it up to Kalega on the hash. Kalega able to get it out of the zone. Berman first to the puck on the other end. Pruden at the point. Puts one on net into the glove of Brandon Shaw. Get a whistle and play will stop. As now with a minute 17 remaining here in the first period, South Carolina will have a faceoff inside their offensive zone on that right circle. Thomas puts it inside looking for Reese. Now Mecca with the shot off the stick of Shaw. Tennessee bring it around their own net. Reese causing the turnover. Now Reese with the shot. That's off the shoulder of Shaw. Mecca forechecking hard is now cross ice pass by Tennessee. Make their way around. McGowan playing him to the outside. He'll switch for Oakley. Pass played inside for King. No shot on net for the Volunteers. Now it's put in front for Thomas. Deflected away. Thomas and Reese on the near side corner. It's played around for Mecca at the hash marks. Reese looking for McGowan at the point. He whiffs the pass and that's turned over. Tennessee coming the other way. Carlin with a cross ice pass that's blocked. And now going back and forth, Reese with a big hit on Carlin at center ice. Thomas making his way into the circle. McGowan keeping the clearing pass in the offensive zone, and time will expire for the first period action as South Carolina trails 2-0 here in Knoxville. Similar to last game, trailing 3-0 as they went into the second period. But I'll be right back in the next 18 minutes for second period action. I apologize for the technical issues, but we're back up and running here. You're listening to Gamecock Hockey on SGTV. We'll be right back.